Some girls dream of engagement rings, others of mink coats, limousines, and Mediterranean cruises. But the average working girl, here is the dream fulfilled. Hot coffee, hot buttered toast, sweet-smelling flowers, and enough time to enjoy it all. In other words, breakfast in bed.
Staying in bed in the morning is all that I ask of life. But I gotta get up. I gotta get out and face the daily strife. If I were successful and I reached the peak, worked from 9 to 5, made $1,000 every week, I'd say cut my salary, tear it to a shred, let me come in later after breakfast in bed. Coffee, cereal, and egg. Flowers on the tray, lying right across my leg. Pillow full of feathers underneath my head. Sometime at lunchtime, give me breakfast in bed. Must I rush to the office in a hurry? One sip of coffee and a worry. How can I make it to the station? Missing a train in aggravation.
Maybe I'm